Load your maps up, then you waste your time selling them. But you know what they say. It is the build I would play. Okay, well, download the game and come play. But I guess. Oh man, I'm tired. Guess how many boxes I fucking picked up. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Hi, we're from twitchraids.live. This is a random web. Happy birthday, happy birthday, happy birthday. Thank you. Thank you for the happy birthdays, but you're a little bit too early. What's the date today? You're like 8 months too early. But I still appreciate it. Any good drops today? Strawberry Shortcakes, thank you for following. Not today, I literally just started playing today. I just got back from work a little while ago, but yesterday I got an Exalt drop. And I got like 5 Exalt drops this league. Where's attack is never early? Got a headhunter today, no, not exactly. What's the song? The song is Cut My Hair. McCoy here, my moderator, my viewer, wants me to constantly play this song all stream long. It's his favorite song. Please dab? I don't think I do a good dab. Follow and I'll dab. Dab or doggo? I'm gonna have to get the followers. Do you have a doggo? No, I have a cat. You can do a oops exclamation mark dingo for a album of my kitty cat. Someone followed. Derby of the Muffin followed. There you go. I don't know if that was a good dab. I don't dab a lot. You guys want to rate that dab? I don't have an antifreeze flask. Where are you guys from? I don't know what rating is. Was I hosted or was this just like a random like RNG type thing? Twitch raid / live. He's actually a huge cat. The first few pictures were when I first got him. He was pretty young and his last owners didn't do a good job feeding him. Got another follower. Yes he do is now one of us. Dab. Oh, I hate myself for that. But I'll do it for the followers. I'll sell out. You voted for me? Noise complaint is now one of us. That's cool. I didn't know that was a thing. Random website where viewers can watch random channels together. Channel on the site changes every 5 minutes. Viewers vote on the next channel from a pool. Oh, interesting. I didn't know that's a thing. Well, cool. Thanks for voting for me. Thanks for following me, guys. I guess you're going to go on to the next channel now. But yeah, I mean, if you like what you saw for this 5 minutes, I stream like every day. Site came out yesterday. Shit. Yeah, I stream mostly for the last like month. I've streamed every single day. I'm gonna try and keep that going on for as long as I possibly can. We can vote to stay. Oh, because of dab. Nice. Show us a dog or a cat or keep dabbing. Dingo! Where is my cat? I'm gonna go get my kitty cat once I do this map boss. I think he's sleeping on my bed. I'm not really pissing him off by waking him up. He usually wants to be part of my stream. I'm gonna like try and wake him up from here. Okay, one sec, guys. I'm gonna go get my kitty cat. One sec. Here he is. He's pretty mad. Here we go.
Cut my hair.
Good boy.
Cut hair.
Yeah, that's his dingo. He's a good boy. I'm sorry, McCoy. We're gonna have to change this up here. Going to my alleyways, Matt. Okay, then go now. Fuck. You're gonna have to get down now. You're just trying to drink my slushie out of the straw. I'll leave you. Give him the best one I got. Probably wants the unidentified one. You in the next 5 minutes by unanimous vote. Oh shit, nice. One sec. Good guess, it's Sweet Kitty. A plus cat when watch stream again. Yo, what's the song? The song was it was Cut My Hair by Moonica. Now I've changed it. It's above my viewer count on my overlay, the song name. He's so cute, yeah. I have my cat for next time you guys join mine. Beautiful Russian blue. Rainy Fox is new here. Say hello. Hey, Rainy Fox. What's going on? Welcome to the stream. I just made this build. I just got it leveled to mapping earlier today. Before I left to work. It's currently level 79. Or 74, I can't read. But the main idea of it, it's like a normal A-shot Deadeye with Void Fletcher. Void Fletcher is really cool. The whole, it consumes a Void Charge to trigger your level 20 Void Shot when you fire your arrows, and it gains a Void Charge every second. I'll show you what Void Shot is, because it doesn't really do anything to explain what it is. And, like, I had no idea what it was before I started either. It's really cool. Unbearable Angel 626 is now one of us. So in order to keep the stream raid going on, I have to dab for you. This isn't a normal thing, so there you go. So Void Shot, it's like that. It shoots those projectiles out. It's kind of like a storm call. Yeah, that's what the ability is called, and it converts them to ice damage. I don't know if reduced skill duration affects it. Like, it doesn't say anything. Yeah, it doesn't say anything, like, right here. But it's, like, effect. But I do have Time Twist. You don't have to tab for me. I follow for personality. Oh, nice. A plus character name. Oh, yeah. Ignore that. I get the best character names. But yeah, I have Time Twist. Even if reduced skill effect doesn't affect it, it's still decent. Like, unaffected by temp chains is awesome. Got this cool diamond ring going on. I got perfect form. Got the whole set. Got Oscar. I'm gonna make a video of this game. Sorry, of this build soon. I do have a YouTube also that I'm trying to upload a lot of content to. If you guys are interested, you can do ! YouTube if you want to check that out also. That's where I'm going to post a build guide for this one. Fucking character name, I didn't even remember. Ice fucker, fucker of ice. Thank you, McCoy. A plus moderator right there. So right now I'm just kind of trying to get XP. My life is super low because the next 11 points I'm going to get are all life points. Starting with that one. Yeah, probably going to have like 4.5k life or something like that. I don't know if that's too high or too low. Do I have nets? No, I don't. Probably looking at getting a bit more nets. How are you guys liking Bestiary League? I always hear a lot of mixed reactions about it. Personally, I really liked it the first few days, but I kind of started getting sick of it. But I heard I want to get into like the Harbinger orbs with them. Because I want to get those Harbinger items. They're pretty nice. Looks like we're staying again. This game looks hella complicated. Oh, Path of Exile. Yeah, you guys... I assumed you guys all knew what Path of Exile was. Shit, I guess you don't. Yeah, this game is really good. It's, like, a lot like Diablo. It's, like, that style of game, action RPG. A lot more like Diablo 2 than Diablo 3. It does get, like, a bit complicated. But there's just so much to do. There's so much content, and they're always adding content. It's completely free to play. You can look it up on Steam. There's no pay-to-win aspects at all, other than, like, stash tabs, but... that's more like pay for convenience, and you pay like $5, you're done. So yeah, like, you guys should check it out if you haven't already. I'm talking about the game here like you guys all know what it is. I forgot you didn't. I have the game, but I never played it at all. I see. My computer actually broke a little while ago. I was actually playing this game on Xbox because I was trying to keep the daily streams going on. My computer was broken for like 4 days. The power supply got out and I had to replace that. I was playing it on Xbox and I was not a big fan of Path of Exile on Xbox. But I still played it because I just like Path of Exile too much. I am addicted. Shit. Rektar the Breaker. Oh shit, can't reach chat while fighting this boss, one sec. Okay, you should be dead here. There you go. Pretty much the only games I play is League of Legends and Binding of Isaac. I used to play League a lot. I was never really good at it, never really streamed it. Yeah, I used to play it a ton. I barely play it now. I used to main the old Gangplank till they changed him up. I don't like the barrels and stuff. I like the old Gangplank. Everyone thought he was garbage. That's the way I liked it. Let's do some tier 4s. Oh look, I already have a tier 4. Some rogue exiles in it. Oh yeah, my cat drank out of this straw. Let me just I don't know what I'm gonna do. I guess I'm not drinking that anymore. It's toxic and miserable to play. It's an abusive relationship. Yeah, it does get that way sometimes. I was just thinking that system down. I was literally just thinking that. But I was also thinking if you don't like the community of Path of Exile, then there's always solo cell phone. Don't really have that option in League. Can't just go 1v5. Just drink after your cat like a normal person. Yeah, just share all my drinks with my cat like a normal person. Complete another master's mission. Don't die or leave the map. Of course it's Katarina. Okay, apparently she wants me to go this way. Oh man, okay, that's a beyond boss. I don't have antifreeze, and something froze me there, so that's a bit scary. Had a lot of great experience with the PoE community. One sec, I need to stop reading chat while fighting bosses. Seen a lot of scammers posted on Reddit though. Yeah, I see that all the time too. GGG stance on scamming is, it's basically just frowned upon. Like, I don't want to say it's allowed, because it's not like they want you to scam, but it's like they won't ban people for scamming. It's up to the players to look after that, so that's why a lot of people get like really angry when they get scammed, because there's no like justice for them, other than like outing them on Reddit and something. Looks like we are out this time. Have a nice night, man. Remember to share yours with your cat. Thank you. Yeah, you guys have fun. hope you enjoy the rest of your stream. Thank you, guys. Yeah, thank you all for following. Hopefully I hear from some of you again. It's a cool website. Yeah, you guys have fun. Lots of blue drops. Enjoy your stream. I'll see you again. Thank you. Yeah, bye, guys. Bye. See ya. Have fun in your next streams. I might check that site out. That sounds like fun. Oh, shit.